Lamb giving chase. They push and shove near the owner's bench, LaPorta and Mark Lamb, and they drop the gloves. And Mark Lamb threw about five rights. And that's a good play. Pull the sweater up over the head so he can't see.
Well, Peter Svoboda, not known as a fighter, you can see why, as Mark Lamb just pummeled him. Well, we're going to see how this started with Mark Lamb and Svoboda. Lamb took out Svoboda right along the boards. Then they start talking and pushing. Now comes to the slugging. And we didn't expect it from these two. Neither has that big of a reputation